जय हिंद एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस आमस्टरडैम पब्लिक स्कूल। आई एम योर असिस्टेंट टीचर एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज अवर चैप्टर 3 शेयरिंग एंड केयरिंग। इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ शेयरिंग वर्क एट होम। सो मच नीड्स टू बी डन इनसाइड अवर आउटसाइड हाउस, वॉशिंग, क्लीनिंग, कुकिंग, बाइंग थिंग फ्रॉम मार्केट एंड हेल्पिंग चिल्ड्रेन विद देयर स्टडीज। Work becomes easier and fun when family members help each other. Children can also help other to do work at home. Importance of sharing at work. At the home, many work are there and it is very important to share work to each other at home. And children can also help their parents and elders work at home. Our parents look after us. Mother cooks food for the family. She also goes to the office. Parents earn money for the family. Father drives us around. Sometimes father also cooks food. He brings things from the market. Our parents also help us in our studies. And mother takes care of us when we are ill. At home, many person work is divided. Our parents look after us, mother cooks food, she also goes to the office, and parents earn money for the family, and sometime father also cooks food and they help to him at home. Parents also help in our studies, and mother take care of us when we are ill. Helping family members. My sister and I help our mother to keep the house clean. Means me and my sister help mother to keep our house clean. Children should also help their parents at home. We should share work at home with our parents and siblings. We should always obey our parents. Children should also help their parents at home. Children can help their parents at home with some small work. And we should share work at home with our parents and siblings. Our brother and sisters, they can also help together to our parents and our elders at home. Many type of work at home that children also can do, like making bed and arrange the home, their almirah, books and copies, and many small work they can do. And we should always obey parents. In many families, grandparents also help with the work at home. They are the pillars of our family. We should respect them and take care of their needs. In many families, grandparents also live with them and they also share work with family. And they are pillars of our family and they are the main person of our family. And we should respect them and take care of our grandparents. Let us see main points of this chapter. Parents earn money and look after their children. Parents help their children in studies. Children should obey their parents and share work in the family. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay home. Stay safe.